Here we are again, back down at the Opawa. Water's looking nice, pretty clear. Tide's coming in, so better get the whiteboards out and get on with it. Alright, so we're all set up. Still a bit shallow, but got the incoming tide, so it's pretty good. So when I was down here the other day, I seen some fish porpoising up around this area, so let's have a look. There's a few branches and snags in the water, but so I've just seen a couple going over. Well, it might be an early day. Weather's packing in a bit, starting to rain. Only seen a couple of white baits, so no major loss. Still not running. So as you can probably hear now, it's pissing down. I don't know if this is dedication or just stupidity. So I just had a shag or something of that description swim straight over my net there, over this whiteboard, and up over there, chasing some little fish. Didn't even see me here under my camouflage tarpaulin, standing out of the rain. Freaked me out a little bit, not gonna lie.